He said on the stage of Glastonbury that he would scrap our nuclear defence. That's what he said.